They say you're going to die. You're going to catch a cold. You're going to blow your nose and then you're going to die and can't breathe anymore. And your faith tells you even to throw an atomic bomb on your head, if Allah wants you alive, no problem, you will be alive.